In this module, we're going to talk about two really important indicators, biomass and production. And quite simply, biomass is the amount of plant material that is at a site, and production is the amount of material that is produced in a given period of time, usually like a year. And these are really important indicators because they're directly related to how the plants at a site are converting energy into plant matter, how they're using water, how they're cycling nutrients. Now you might wonder, okay, if these are such important indicators, why don't we just always look at biomass? Why are we have other indicators like cover and density that we measure instead of biomass? And the short answer to that is that biomass is really hard to measure and measure right. To do a good job at measuring biomass is a lot of work. We're going to look at a number of different techniques, from clipping plants and weighing the plant matter to trying to calibrate ourselves and doing some ocular estimates of that plant material. I'm here at the Zumwalt Prairie Preserve in northeastern Oregon, and you can see, you know, there is a lot of biomass here. This has been a really nice year, a lot of precipitation early in the spring, and so, boy, the grass is just growing gangbusters this year. And measuring this biomass, looking at sort of how much is here and how that changes over time in response to management, can tell us a lot about what's happening at this site and what the condition of it is.